I wasn't able to talk to Vince afterwards. I wish I could have, but I was not able to. And yeah, they didn't really say anything about, you know, this is like just a thing, we're gonna fire you now and bring you back in 3 months. Like they didn't say anything like that. They just gave me my walking papers and that was pretty much it. So I don't know. I don't know what the future holds.